started in modeling in 2005, and my first job that I did was a car show. And I found that out just through an acquaintance of mine that told me about it. And when I got there, XM Radio needed some more girls to work for them. So I actually jumped ship and worked with XM Radio that night. It was my first job ever. Just kind of an event show, you know, you talk to people, you work with people, you sell the product, you just stand and smile, you know, for pictures and stuff. I was kind of open to that world at the car show, started to talking to a lot of girls that did it regularly there, got hooked up with the agency, and I did a casting call with them. I thought, hey, this would be good side money. You know, I was in college, I was poor, I was working part-time at a retail store, so this was just kind of fun extra money on top of, you know, having fun doing it. I think as far as nutrition advice, it was a little bit of both. It was, here's some guidelines to follow, but also you're on your own. So what you ended up doing was talking a lot with the girls, the other models there, and it was more so, you need to stay skinny, do what you need to do it,